Hi everyone, I'm Ice from Props Maker. Today we are going to make this chainmail forearm.
The model has 8 connected eyelets to pass a thread and adjust it to the arm. To give it color, we are going to use the airbrush. First, we connect the hose to the compressor. We turn until it's tight. Then, we plug in the compressor. Now, we connect the hose to the airbrush and then the container for the paint.
It's very easy to print and it's very useful for medieval cosplay. Hope you like it. See you next week with a new video and remember to subscribe.